morning, you guys. It's Wednesday morning, and we're doing a generosity experiment here at Egg and I on Sahara Avenue, directly across the street from our church. And what's so fun about this is the element of surprise. These guys are coming up to the counter thinking that they're there to pay for their breakfast, and then the cashier is going to tell them their breakfast has been paid for. And so we're going to really catch that moment where they're in shock, in awe, because this kind of stuff doesn't happen a whole lot anymore. So we're doing a random act of Christmas, feeling inspired by SOS Radio Station and just the thought of what our Savior Jesus Christ has done for us, and the outrageous generosity He poured out to us by coming to Earth. And so Merry Christmas, you guys. I can't wait to see what happens with everybody.
Taking care of everyone for the next few transactions. So
we're doing a generosity experiment.
Okay, and you actually get to keep that. Merry Christmas. The lovely gentleman behind us is taking care of you guys today.
This is a generosity experiment you guys are a part of today. So Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. So you're our first victim.
How's it feel?
How was your breakfast? How's
it feel? It was awesome. It was good.
How do you feel?
I feel that's pretty nice.
A little generosity experiment that we're doing, man.
Perfect.
So, Merry Christmas, man.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Always, yeah. Always makes the eggs taste better when they're free, right?
It always does. Thank you.
Nice.
Thank
All right, man. All right. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you. Have you ever been a part of a generosity experiment?
No.
Have you ever had your breakfast bought for you like this
before? No.
Has anybody ever bought your breakfast since you lived here since 1968?
No, I don't think so.
We call it a random act of Christmas. Tell us, first of all, has anyone ever done this before?
No, I mean, we've had like some tables, like one table will pay for another table and don't want to tell them who it is, which I've always found is just fascinating. I've always, you know, it makes me want to do it myself and do it at, you know, somewhere simple, but I've never had like this massive amount of tables being taken care of, so it's just fabulous.
All right, guys, that's all for now from the Egg and I restaurant on Sahara Avenue. Bye, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, thank you.